Former Victorian Premier Jeff Kennett doesn't mind having a dig, but this time it was more of a case of foot in mouth. He has offended our diggers, Western Sydney, and all Sydney sports fans for that matter, comparing the GWS Giants to the landing at Gallipoli. Kimberly Sokov reports from the West.
Jeff Kennett went on radio to talk about Aussie rules, but ended up offending Aussie troops.
I fear GWS is to Australian rules football what Gallipoli was to our forces during the First World War.
The Giants were launched in 2009 with great fanfare, but have struggled since. Mr. Kennett likens that to when our troops landed at Gallipoli and faced an uphill battle.
Disrespectful is the word that comes first and foremost to mind.
But Mr. Kennett's comments didn't end there.
Mistakes were made at Gallipoli. 190,000 young men lost their lives in 9 months. I don't think GWS will ever work because of the culture difference between Melbourne, where we love our sport, and Sydney, where they don't.
Gee, I can't believe they say that as well.
You did.
So that was another interesting comment.
Western Sydney sports store owner Peter Wynne was offended on a personal level too.
We had two great uncles who went off to the First World War and they were both lost in France, and our family has probably never recovered.
It's no secret Greater Western Sydney has struggled on the field and in filling the stands. But coach Kevin Sheedy says Mr. Kennett's comments are still a poor comparison.
He tweeted, "How do you compare a game of footy to people dying in war? Senseless and absurd analogy. The RSL couldn't agree more." Kimberly Sokov, 10 News.